This is Catherine Buckley. She was a domestic servant that lived between 1889 and 1912. Unfortunately, she died in the wreck of the Titanic.